you cool cats and kittens. Welcome to Ask the Animation Girl, a series in which I get to answer some of your questions and answers. So let's start off with a request from Jeffrey Lau. Jeffrey Lau says, I can speak Chinese. Well, Jeffrey, I know a little bit of Chinese myself. Pud Gorman says, I loved watching Max and Ruby when I was little. Me too! Skylin Williams asks, do you like VeggieTales and Buttercup? Of course I love VeggieTales and Buttercup! They're my two favorite characters in the world! 21st Century Ian asks, do you know Kate Ashby? She's the best! No, Kate Ashby. I've watched her videos from time to time, and she is way cool. Well, here's a comment from Travis Shahadiao, and he says, you should have made Wrecking Ball apologize to the family about what he had done over the years, and in the past, and parents tell him he's ungrounded. Maybe I should. Here's a comment from Moon404. Whoa, the effort it takes to animate with a mouse and Microsoft Paint. Have you considered trying FireAlpaca? It shows the preview of the animation right away, but epic. Why, yes. I was thinking about using FireAlpaca one day just to give it a test run on cute animations. Plus, the best thing about the app is that you can also use it in a business setting. Just click the website down in the description below. Come on, do it! Do before my arm gets hurt! PlatinumBolt890 asks, the animation girl, do you do this show for fun, or do you hate Wrecking Ball? Simple. I do this show for fun. Ooh, we got a very interesting question from Spring Party Yes 2012 and Guinea Pig No, which says, hi Christina, I was wondering why do you like to make grounded videos and who were you inspired by? When I was a little girl, I've always wanted to be an internet star. So my cousins and I tried different things and posted the videos online just to see how things would turn out. But we didn't become famous right away. The reason that I loved to make grounded videos was to share my talent with the world. And it's all because of one very special channel, LouieLouie95. If you want to check out his channel, please click in the top right corner. Number 4 Animations, Furby Face says, you don't have to hate Jeffy. No, but I totally respect your opinion. Okay, guys, that's it for today's episode. If you'd like to ask me any more questions or comments, please type in the link description below and don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring that notification bell for more updates. This is the Animation Girl signing off.